Yo, yo. What up, everyone? You guys having a good day? Yo, yo. What up, everyone? You guys having a good day? Yo, yo. What up, everyone? Here we go. I tried my best to play some Lawbreakers. I am not any good. I'm gonna be honest with you guys and let you know that I'm not good. Ricardo, ¿qué estás haciendo, varón? Taking forever to find a match, man. Let me try this again. I don't know if anybody's playing today. I don't know who's on. There we go. Here we go, guys. You ready? I forgot to take my picture for Snapchat. Well, let me do that right quick. Crap. Never mind. Never mind. I'll do that after this match. I'm going to be an enforcer today. There's 9 different characters. Where they at? Got him. We'll catch this guy. Where'd he go? How you guys doing this morning? Gonna get some health packs? The guy did his power attack and do What up, what up, what up? Garcia, how you doing, my friend? Just beta testing a new game called Lawbreakers. I saw him over here somewhere. Where'd he go? I'm gonna die. Let me get some health. I died on that one. Nah, I'm not getting good, man. I appreciate the love, though. Thank you for inviting your friends. Got me. It's some characters a little bit better than others. Like this guy. I fight better in the sky. Who got me from behind? Someone got me from behind. Here we go. Now I'm mad. There's a healer on here, but I don't know where he's at. I mean, there's a healer in the game. Let me get this. Back. Usually when they group up, I can do like a double, a triple kill. He got me. Break. Oh, you're asking. Never mind. Come on. See how that hit? The slide kick. Now you gotta do a kick with an air.
This party just got a whole lot prettier.
Yes, it did. The map killed me, or MLP did.
fucking shot! Shit is on!
You gotta learn the map, you know, you gotta go walk around, figure out where everything's at. I gotta figure out how to jump. Guy has 16 kills, man, my guy. Ain't nobody playing this morning. I'm gonna switch characters and see what happens. I should have used my power to get out of there. You gotta capture this point. Where's that healing station at? There it goes.
Back in the game!
Hope you guys are doing well. Thank you guys for watching. I'm playing a game called Lawbreakers. It'll be out in a month or so, I think, or maybe a month and a half. It might be another beta. That didn't turn out good. Wait for these to get charged back up. I don't want to die. So I hate dying. Got me. Do I live or in? What does that mean? What's up, James? Live or in? Not sure what that means, buddy. Here we go. Okay, I got my ultimate ready. Oh, it's not. Who shot me? Oh, am I live right now? Yeah. My bad, dude. Yeah, James, I'm live. I'm playing a game called LawbreakersBETA. It's about to come out in 6 weeks or so. I was able to do some beta testing for it, so they want us to stream as part of our ability to have beta this game. Dude, actually, I'm a big Overwatch fan. I love Overwatch, Call of Duty. I'm not any good at them, but this game reminds me of Quake. Remember back in the day? Dudes are fast, man. No, it's super cool, man. This game, it's like fast paced. I could have killed them all, but I missed. Oh, I'm liking the game, dude. You play any games on PC? Off the map. Oops. Oh, nice. Yeah, I love Overwatch, man. Overwatch is super dope. But it's... Well, I know Quake 3's coming out again. Oh, no, different classes. I'll show you here in a second. Guy owned me. Hold on, let me do my ultimate, then I'll switch. Once I die, I'll switch characters. I was in here charging them.
I feel as good as I look.
Got me. Well, let me switch out classes. There's the Enforcer, which I like to play. There's a Vanguard. It has like a machine gun, a little bit slower, but can fly like a jetpack, like jets behind her. I don't know how you can rotate the character. There's a Titan, super big robotic. Oh no, not this one. This one's it's a big rocket launcher dude. An assassin, you know those guys flipping around and jumping wall to wall? That's these guys. Actually, the girls. But gunslinger, you have two guns, right click, left click. So you can right click, then left click with the other gun. Yeah, the juggernauts, which are I think the robots. Yeah, these are big robots. They could do a bunch of shields. And you got a medic who shoots as well, can throw up little orbs to heal you. Yeah, these guys, I don't know, what do these guys do? Oh, these are like the ninjas. They're like kind of Genji in Overwatch. And I don't know what the last one is. It doesn't let you click on it. But let's try this one. Every time I die, I'll switch. See, so she has like a boost, like a robotic boost. And her gun is less precise, but kind of like a bastion. I consider this guy like a bastion, or this girl a bastion. Oh, let me. I waited to get the ultimate so you can see that. So you can see the ultimate. Yeah, definitely lay down the bullets, man. Kind of like that annoying bastion, but since. I'm still learning how to float around this. This whole area you can float. Okay, I don't know what her. Oh, I know what her weapon is. Oh, my body flying. My God. Ah, Mr. Ultimate. See how he slides? Okay, let me switch. Let's do the Titan.
You pay for caging me.
Rocket launcher, kind of like a Pharah, if I had to describe her. Kind of Pharah with the Winston monkey jump. I'm not good with that one. Let's go with the assassin. So you got a knife? Okay, so this character, and then that's the whip. It's like the Genji. Okay, that's a bomb. Okay. So. Oh, that's not. I'm not any good with that. I gotta learn how to style, right? Let me do one more time. You got the whip to pull you places, pull you closer to them. So you got
the. Side with the law, and I'll cut you down.
Okay. Oh, so we got the boost. So we gotta be. Okay. Let me charge up my jump. Some apps are a little bit better. Oh, James, that didn't turn out so good. Hold on, let me switch because I'm bad with those characters. Let me show you the gunslinger.
Even death has to answer to someone.
You got it. And you got like a boost, kind of like the blink from you got a blink from Tracer. Okay, so he also has a knife. I remember that.
I'm the beginning of your end.
Not bad. I like this character. You got a knife. Watch. You can throw the knife. Oh, this is the character. Yeah, it's a better style for sure. Okay, let me switch. Let's go to... I tried the Juggernaut before and I didn't like it. He has like a shotgun. Then you have this. Then you got a right click. My god, his ammo takes forever to load. He has the ability to run faster. Let me find out what the ultimate is. I don't know what happened. Oh, the ultimate comes up quick. I just don't know what it is. Let me stand back. Oh! Not sure what happened there, to be honest with you. Let me switch. Let's go to... Yeah, for sure. The battle medic.
I will now take control of the proceedings.
I got 19 kills. That guy has 44, my god. Okay. He's kind of weak. Throw like grenades. He floats. I guess he boosts, he levitates. Trying to get down. I don't know how to float down.
My Is restored.
My health comes back. I didn't know that. Pretty sure I'm pretty weak, and I don't know why I go around trying to kill everybody. And then the last one. Yeah. Well, I think you need to go, like, attack in groups. Like, if you're on your own. I mean, same thing with Overwatch and all the other games. If you're by yourself.
I need help. Jump.
Oh, this guy has a cool weapon, watch. So you throw it, and you can shoot it, and it blows up. So low too. Oh, this guy is, what's his name? The Wraith? Is it Wraith? Yeah. So he has a machine gun. Also has a knife for close combat. And you can also slide, throw your, and then it's a bunch of combos I'm pretty sure people are gonna come up with. And it's the first, I've never seen his ultimate before. I'm about to find out what it is. Man. Woo! Yeah. And there's one more class, but they're not gonna reveal that till later on, I guess. Kind of digging this. I think a lot of people are gonna like this class.
Survival is the best business plan.
I kind of like this scrimmage because the game hasn't even started. We're waiting on people to log on. It's just fun because we're just going back and forth.
Shoot first.
All right, guys, I'm gonna call it a day. I gotta go do some things. I had a stream here for a bit. I'm gonna stream later on tonight.